Hi friends, this is Nagaraju from Hyderabad. December 3 every year is celebrated as International Day of Persons with Disability, IDPD. It is celebrated all over the world. In the year 1992, United Nations through a resolution has declared that this day, December 3, will be observed as IDPD Day all over the world. The purpose of this day is to increase awareness, understanding and acceptance of people with disabilities in the society. In the world, presently 1 billion people are suffering from disability of one form or another. There are 7 declared different types of disabilities, and 1 billion people are either suffering from one of the 7 disabilities. This is most prevalent in poor countries, underdeveloped countries and developing countries. In India, 2.21% of Indian population are suffering from disabilities. In India, we have an exclusive PWD Act brought in the year 1995 to take care of the interests of people with disability. Under this Act, there are 7 different categories of disabilities, which if anyone has this, any one of the 7 disabilities, they will be declared as PWD, and they will be issued PWD certificate, PH certificate we used to call. Only 7. And over last 2 decades or so, the awareness among governments has increased tremendously for the welfare of these people. And because of increased awareness and initiative taken by UN, Government of India has re-enacted the law and made into a rights of PWD persons. 2016, Indian government has brought a new law, new act, wherein they have brought in 21 different disabilities instead of earlier 7. Anybody with this listed 21 disabilities will be declared as PWD candidate, and all the privileges extended by government, state government, central government, will be extended to them. Even persons suffering from thalassemia or somebody suffering from acid burns are also declared as PWD persons. There are different kinds of disabilities are there. For a person having mental disability, mental retardedness, 35% is the benchmark for declaring PWD status. And in case of orthopedic impairment, that is, if somebody loses his limbs, it has to be 40% for declaring him as PWD candidate. These PWD people get some privileges, some benefits to make them feel wanted, to increase their self-esteem and motivate them. Government has introduced some benefits, state governments, central governments, like education will be free for them, there will be reservation in jobs, state and central government. Loans will be given to them to do self-employment or doing startups. Different types of benefits are there. And yesterday, 2019 version of Disability Day was celebrated all over India. The theme of the day was "No one will be left behind. Future is accessible to the persons with disabilities." Government of India has taken many initiatives for the welfare of these people, and as per NBC, National Building Code, it is mandatory for all public spaces, government buildings as well as public spaces, public sector buildings, to make them friendly, disabled people friendly. Like you go to a cinema hall, it should be accessible to people who are disabled. There are many provisions in NBC, National Building Code, which are to be followed by the government agencies as well as private developers, and make the public spaces accessible to PWD people, PWD persons. Yesterday, Hyderabad, luckily, is known to be PWD people friendly place. Even our metro rail is absolutely PWD person friendly. Any person, even vision impaired person also, can easily commute daily. Such are the facilities made available. You can find lifts going from ground floor to concourse. There again, route markings with tactile flooring, you can see. They can buy their tickets, go to the platform, again take a lift, and again you will find tactile flooring to guide them to get into the train or get out of the train. Very good facility L&T Metro Rail, Hyderabad Metro Rail, has provided. In India, unfortunately, Chandigarh has a dubious distinction of most unfriendly place for PWD people. So we have to do lot more to make our places PWD friendly. The most, as per one survey, the most barrier, worst form of barrier felt by PWD people is the barrier of unwantedness, sympathy shown by able-bodied people. That is, they don't want sympathy of us, they want empathy, understanding, support system. In fact, God definitely bless such people with immense power. If he has taken one hand, he will give mental intelligence to perform wonders, creative thinking. In fact, there is one gentleman in Australia by name Kurt Fernley, who has won 3 gold medals in Paralympics and 2 gold medals in Commonwealth Games, and he has run 40 marathons. He is double amputee. He doesn't have both. His both legs are gone in an accident. He has run 40 marathons. He is the hero of Australia. He goes around giving speeches to encourage people with a disability that there is life ahead. So on this day, it will be our solemn responsibility to make our environment people, disabled people friendly, and whenever we come across people with PWD persons, we should extend all possible help, empathy, not sympathy. That is what they require. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.